Okay, take out the roller to relieve tension of the belt. Then there's these yellow plastic clips on each side of the belt. Pop out using a small flathead screwdriver. Like so. Then you're gonna take the plastic pin that breaks the belt. And the inner guides, you're gonna lift out, a little twist. Same thing on the other side. And then the conveyor is wide open inside. And that's it.